Aurora police are looking for the person who shot two people early this morning. That shooting happened just before 2 this morning near East Hampden and South Chambers. Officers say it started with a fight inside a convenience store. A woman and young boy were shot and taken to the hospital, and both have serious injuries. If you have any additional information, you're asked to call Aurora police.